Let's bet! Let's bet! Fucking boy, let's play some games online! Fucking do it! Let's bet! Yeah, baby! Let's bet! Fuck it! We're gonna have a good time! What's up, bitches? Welcome back to another gaming episode! Here are the shoutouts that I promised you guys! Yeah! If you'd like one, please make sure to leave a nice comment down below. I'll try my best to get to all of them and fit you in the next one. All right, baby! Here we go! It's time to play Portal Knights! Let's do it, baby! All right, dudes, here we go. It's time to delve deep into the world of Portal Knights. I'm still pretty hung up on Mr. Pig. So I've decided to go for a game that's kind of similar to Minecraft, but that'll be a little different and help me get my mind off things. So here we go. Gotta select a male or female. Pretty sure I'm gonna go with a male. Because I'm a dude. Let's see here. We got warrior. Got the warrior class. Primary attributes, construction and strength. We got the ranger, agility and dexterity. And we got the mage, wisdom and intelligence. I'm freaking intelligent and I got a lot of wisdom. So, you know what? Screw it. We're freaking going with this dude right here. All right now, I want him to be the greatest, most best warrior. I mean mage ever. So we gotta create and stylize him. Let's do it. Let's see what kind of hair there is. Kind of looks like a mushroom. Let's see here. Oh, is this a ponytail? No. Yeah, you know this kind of looks like a cow shit. Have you guys ever seen what a cow shit looks like? That's cow shit right there. Too ladylike. No. Let's see here. Let's give him something funky. Let's give him something like, if any of these monsters look at him, they'll be like, well, I ain't messing with that dude. I kind of like this. Looks like broccoli. Let's see if we can make it like broccoli. Hell yeah! He's got a broccoli head! Check it out! It's a broccoli guy! Let's see, ears? Yeah, let's give him some big ears so he can hear everything! We're gonna hear whenever the enemies are near! Oh, what's this? Oh, skin color! Is there any green? God damn it! I want to go full broccoli on his ass! Let's give him a yellow tint! Yeah! Hell yeah! Let's choose his eye shape now. You can't even see, he's blind! A blind broccoli! Oh, you know what? Let's give him some different eyes. What kind of mouth now? Yeah! I like his smile! He looks dangerous, but friendly at the same time!
What the fuck?!
Now we gotta name him! What's a good name? We'll name him Broccoli! Or Brock! Brock! Hey, it's Brock! Short for Broccoli! Alright, let's do it, Brock! Whoops! Let's play! Alright, let's do it! Let's go, Brock! He will be the greatest mage ever! Let's do it, guys! I'm pumped! I'm ready for this! In the forgotten days, the world was peaceful and whole. But the fracture arrived. And I don't give a fuck. I just want to play. Let's play. Come on, let's do it! Whoa! Whoa! I'm getting getting some motion sickness off this. This is kind of psychedelic. Feels like I dropped some acid. I like this game already. Yeah, baby. All right. Squires, no. Level 1. Nice. Wow. This kind of does look like Minecraft. Whoa! Fireballs! Whoa! Check it out! Let's see here. Oh! What the hell is this? Emerald Parrot! Hello, Mr. Bird! Well, you got a big ass! Oh god! Whoops! I didn't mean to upset you! Is it coming after me? I just wanted to pet your ass! Whoa! Oh shit, this is so cool, I can dodge. Check it out. Alright, I guess I have no choice. No! Yo, no, I'm killing you now, dude. Don't mess with me. Ooh, loot. Hell yeah. How do I check my bag? Alright. Minor healing potion. Let's put that there. Got an egg. I could eat that for later. Blue portal shard. These man. Nice! I can open a portal! Alright, let's see what we got here. Alright, basics! Defeat 3 enemies, collect 2 blue portal shards. Let's do it, boys and girls! Let's go! I need to find another enemy! Sorry about that! Oh, this looks pretty cool! Old farmhouse. Repair the broken workbench. By crafting and upgrading, I need wood. Let's go find some wood, dudes. Is this wood? I guess I gotta chop down a tree. Let me get my hands out. Oh! An enemy! Die! Die, you green slime! Yes! One more! Oh, here's another dude! Let's go first person on his ass. Boom, boom, boom! Die! Whoa! You can't touch me! I like this! I like the music! Feels like I'm on a great adventure! Oh yeah, I gotta get wood. Could I run? I can find a kind of slow the moving. I'll get used to it. Alright, let's get this wood! Boom, boom, yes! Boom, 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 boom! At this angle, kind of doesn't look like he's chopping wood. Oh, yeah! Oh, I wasn't even chopping the wood! God.
What in the fuck was that?
Sorry, Mr. Parrot! I'm killing your house! I need this more than you! You know what? Whoops! And you know what? I kind of need you right now to die! Ah! Ah! Experience points! Hell yeah! Alright, let's go repair this workbench. Alright. Upgrade! Hell yeah! Nice job, Broccoli! Nice job! Let's see. Now we could, we're gonna need some copper ore. I don't got that. Campfire. Ooh, apprentice robes. We're gonna need some cotton, some cloth. Let's see if we can get some cotton. Let's see, what is this, corn? Ooh, it's wheat. We're gonna need that. Maybe we can make some bread. Ah! Cotton! Yes! Let's make some cotton wraps. All right. I'm getting the hang of this. All right, so, cotton cloth. Let's do it. Oh, can't make any more. All right, I think that should be enough. All right, here we go. Craft. Boom. Leggings. Ah, damn, I need more cotton. All right, let's go get some more cotton. let's make some pants! What the hell am I holding? Common resin? Can I smoke it? Here, let's see. It's for cotton! I don't think I have enough cotton. Alright, it's fine. Maybe I'll find some more as I explore a little more. Oh, cotton! Is there any more cotton? I like saying the word cotton. Cotton! Cotton! I need more cotton. Ooh, mushrooms. Can I eat these? Oh, hell yeah! We're gonna go on a trip later. Wisdom and intelligence. You read pretty fast. Boom! I repaired the home! Still looks pretty shitty. Alright, what's next? Is there a dungeon I could raid? Oh, what's this? What's this place over here? Oh! Alright, let's go up first and see what's up here. Finding high lookouts to get a better view over the island. This is an island? Huh. Alright, let's see. Alright, let's go deep into the dungeon. It's pretty deep. Let's go. I ain't scared of nothing. Wonder what's behind these doors. Oh god! Close the doors. I ain't ready for that. You can do it, Broccoli! You can do it! Look at me! Look at me, Broccoli! You can do this! You are a mage warrior! You got a broccoli head! He is scared of you! Oh god! He found you! Don't get hit! Jump! Jump! Roll! 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 Hit him! Roll! Woo! Come on, faster! Oh god! He's got a broken ass sword, he can't hurt you! I'm here for your loot!
Give me the loot!
Hell yeah! Experience! What's in these vases? Oh hell yeah! Coins and shit! Boom! Hell yeah! Alright, I hope there's nothing behind these doors. Ah! Ah! Never mind. Oh, it's a rat! Hey, little buddy, do you need help? Sharpie! Open the map! And press to return to life. Alright. I'm going home, baby! What the hell? Why can't I open the map by using M and return to the landing pad? Oh, there you go! Alright! Boom! Ah, hello, Mr. Rat! You're kind of getting me over, Mr. Pig! I feel much better now! I got a new pal! Let me just check what a sharpening stone! You know what? I'll equip this for safekeepings. I won't be needing water. I don't need slime and I don't need wood. I do need bones. Alright, what's this? Portal! Craft 2 blue portal stones. Let's see. Where can I do portal stones? Oh, here we go! Alright, let's craft this thing! Alright, I got 3 of them! I'm missing 4! God damn it! No! Come on, we need one more! Where the hell am I gonna get these? Give me your portal stones! Hell yeah! Alright, how many do I need? Come on, Mr. Rat, keep up! You gotta help me! I found another bird! Screw you! Give me your portal stones! Yeah! Don't touch my rat! Hell yeah! Alright, I think I got enough. Alright, Mr. Rat, you ready for this? You ready to explore new lands? I'll take that as a yes. Let's do it! Oh yeah! Whoa, it's getting bright! Wow! This looks freaking awesome! Let's do it! Hold your horses! I don't got any horses! It's too dangerous to go without completing your training. Are you sure you want to leave? Yeah, I'm pretty goddamn sure! Let's go! Ah, tunnel! I'm flying! Woo! Where's Mr. Rat? Mr. Rat! I hope I didn't leave him behind! Dusty Junction, level 2. Woo! Oh, I'm in a desert. Pretty cool. Ooh, cactus. Hell yeah! Come on, come on, Mr. Rat, help me get the cactus, dude! Woo, rubies! Come on! There has to be a faster way of doing this. Alright, screw the rubies for now. Let's see. Oh, there's a giant flaming man over there. Maybe he needs our help. Hey, dude! What the hell do I do here? Oh! You bastard! That was a lot of damage you did! Oh! Oh my god! Mr. Rat! We gotta get out of here! This is too dangerous! Oh! Oh god! No, get out of here! How do I get out of here? Oh! Map! Map! Get the map! Go back to the pad! Oh! No! Oh! I safe in here? Where's Mr. Rat? Oh, you scared me, dude! You gotta keep up! What? Where the hell's my workbench? Oh, Cotton! More Cotton! More Cotton! Oh god, I didn't want to do that! Die! Whoa! I'm low on health! Yes! Hearts! Oh, I ain't going by there! It's right in front of my home! What the hell? I gotta sneak in my own house! Oh god! Did he see me? Stay out of my home! Can I make a pickaxe? I need stone blocks. It's pretty obvious. All right, so I got some stone blocks. I'm gonna craft my picking axe. I think I'm gonna need more cotton. So I can make, I'm gonna need some arms and legs. Let's see, could I make anything? All right, let's make the pants. Because you can't go far without pants. Let's equip these bad boys. Hell yeah! Looking like a wizard! Looking like a good old wizard! Oh, what did I do? Oh, I just repaired my, my wand. So that's what that's for. I need more cotton! Cotton! Found some more cotton! I'm gonna need to completely gear up if I'm going back to that desert. I'm gonna go kill that flaming dude. Come on, any more cotton? Hello? Cotton? Where are you? All right, I'm all geared up. I'm freaking ready for this. Are you ready, Brock? Let's do it. We're gonna fight fire with fire, bitch. You better still be there when I get there! Cause he's a dead man! Alright! Where the- What the hell? Is that an ogre? Holy shit! Where's the flaming dude? Maybe he's friendly. Hello, Mr. Ogre! No, never mind! Die! Die! Oh! Oh! Die! Why are these guys so hard to kill? Ah! You can't kill me! Burn, bitch! Oh, you're running away, huh? Run like a little bitch! Yeah! No one messes with me! No one messes with the Brock! I'll eat you up like broccoli! Yeah, let's get some rubies. This is my land now, bitch. I own this shit. Oh, another portal place. What kind of stones? Oh my god, there's more ogres. Oh, hey.
Hello.
Hey, what's up, Stanton, the geologist? Look at the color of that bedrock. Beautiful. Let's keep talking. An adventurous person like you surely wouldn't mind helping me out a little. I'd like to examine a sample of the local copper ore. Would you bring me some for my studies? Mighty fine of you. Yeah, no problem, dude. I'm a nice guy. I give shoutouts to all my followers, my subscribers. I'm a good dude. Maybe. Oh no, never mind. I thought he would be friendly now. Ah! Die! Ah! Boom! Acrobatics! No, no! Hey, where you going? Ah! Die! Die! Yes! Ooh! Copper ore! I got some copper! Let me sneak around this dude. Come on, Mr. Rat, keep up. You're a little slow. Here we go, dude! Yes! I guess I did it! What the hell is this then? Here's your copper ore, you bastard! Take it! Yes! How much does this dude want? Screw you! Well, I guess there's no more flaming dudes. Guess he ran off. He knew I was gonna kill him. I just realized the dude wants 10 copper ore. So, I'm almost there. There we go. Here, let's bring it to this bastard. Hey, dude, I got your shit. Here you go. Wonderful! This will surely advance my studies for ores. Take this for your troubles. Hell yeah! Boom! Level up! Open the character screen by pressing C. Alright. Well, since I'm a mage, I'm guessing I gotta go with intellect and wisdom. Well, I want more damage. So I'll put 2 in here and 1 in wisdom. Staff of specialization. Increase damage done with staffs by 25%. Increase 1 damage, 25%. I'm going with 1 damage. Hell yeah! So my next stuff is at level 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30. Okay, I know my 5 times tables. Die! Let's see if I kill him quicker! Hell yeah! Whoa! Dodge that, bro! Boom! I kill you! I'm undefeatable! Let me get some more copper ore! Bring it back to my workbench! Mr. Rat! Did you see that? Right over there! He's back! Let's go, dude! Let's kill this bastard! Hey, remember me? That's right. Die, you piece of shit! Whoa! God damn it! You can't hit me! Oh, god damn it! Drink a potion! Oh, we did it! We did it! Hell yeah, Mr. Rat! Hell yeah! What the hell's that? Get out of here, you stupid worm! Oh god, these things all shoot fire! Oh! A dungeon! Oh god! Is that a bat? Let me drink a potion. Is that a bat? You guys, I can't go in there yet! Let me see, let me go back! Let me go back and see what I can do with my workbench. Whoops! I did it again! There we go. Alright, let's see. Wanna upgrade this? Oh, I need wood logs! God damn it! Let's go get some logs. I ain't wasting time fighting. I need this! There we go! Let's upgrade it! Hell yeah! Now let's see what I got. This is what I need. This is what I need. I need more ore and more logs. God damn it! I really thought the workbench was gonna be it. But looks like I'm gonna need more copper and more logs. But I'm running out of time, dudes. So on behalf of Mr. Hey, where'd he go? Mr. Rat! Where the hell are you? Oh, god damn it, you scared me! Hey, get the hell out of my house, dude! You keep creeping on my house! Get out of here! You die! regained his health. I ain't messing with you dudes. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. Mr. Rat! Did I lose Mr. Rat? Go back to your house. No, I'm in my house. You can't touch me in here. You cannot touch me in here. Get out of my house! Oh, God! Oh, I need help! I need help! What the hell was that? What the hell did I just do? Did I just do like a magic spell? Where's my rat? No! No, get! No, I don't want to fight you dudes! God damn it! I always get myself into this shit!
2 hours later. Much, much, much later.
Get away from me! I've had enough of this! God damn it! I'm gonna barricade myself! No, get out of my house! Or you guys can stay in it.
Motherfucker.
Holy shit, they could jump! I hate this freaking camera angle and all, it's locking on too much! Looks like I got no choice! But to kill you! Set up for those of you that want to donate. Goodbye!